Well, there is something that I want to share with you, something I want to show you. And I want you to look very carefully and to tell me two common things that these photos will have. Later you'll be able to just scream it out loud and just don't be shy. This photo, it's almost visible. This photo. This photo. And maybe I have one more. And this one. Do you have any ideas? What are the common things?
We can see the sun, the sunset, in these photos. So the sun, the sunset is the thing which these photos have in common.
Very, very good. That's
water.
The first one.
Water.
Water. Yeah, water is there. But the common thing I wanted to mention is
Moscow.
Sunset and Moscow. And for me, why that's so important? Because the sun is a very, very rare guest here in Moscow, especially this summer. And therefore, I'm the one chasing the sun all across the Moscow, trying to observe the sunset in the end of the day. Why sunset? Why is it so important for me? A sunset symbolizes something special. It gives the feeling of a hope for a better future. It gives the feeling that the end is over, the stress is gone, now we can just calm down and relax. Well, now it's 7:30. Yeah, it's time for me to go and observe the sunset, but I'm here with you, and it's not a bad thing, because the most importantly, it's not the sun, but the feeling of watching the sunset that is created. And therefore, we're here, and I hope that despite all of your troubles that you might have at work, with your family, within yourself, we are here together to create our own sunset.